City will pay $50,000 after a dispatcher hung up on a caller who was trying to help a dying teen. 17-year-old Jaydon Chavez-Silver was killed in a drive-by shooting while at a house party in 2015. Chavez-Silver's friends called 911 for help. Dispatcher and former Albuquerque firefighter Matthew Sanchez took the call but hung up after getting frustrated.
I'm barely breathing. How many times do I f-ing tell you?
Okay, you know what, ma'am? You could deal with yourself. I'm not going to deal with this, okay?
Chavez-Silver's parents sued the city, claiming Sanchez was negligent in hanging up. Sanchez resigned after the incident.